Is that a light?
Skater.
Yeah.
No, it isn't.
Uh-huh.
No, what mermaid would like. It's not on.
There's little mermaid, and there's the little hooker, the happy hooker, I guess. And I don't know what you are.
What's this thing look like?
What are you called?
I'm a dead graduate that got hit by a train.
Hi, Sam Michelle.
And what are you called?
Devil.
And where's your tail?
Right here.
There's the leader of the band. It's me for you and me.
M-I-C, K-E-Y, M-U-Z, Mickey Mouse, Mickey Mouse.
And there's, this is, what are you called, Brian?
Brian?
Some firecrackers.
You got your teeth fixed, I see.
Oh, Dad, do you think Mom would mind if I took some firecrackers and let them off people's houses that didn't give us candy?
Yes, she would mind.
Dad, film us. Here we go. On the other side of the bench.
Bambi, what's that on the front of you? That little green thing, or a blue thing, Yeah.
It's purple. It's my shell for my boobies.
That's your bra?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Make sure you don't take it off.
Where's your tail?
Oh,
you got a tail to tell? You have a story to tell or a tail to tell?
She ain't got no boobies.
What are you, Mom?
Mom? She's mom.
Killer Mom.
Killer Mom.
Mom.
That's why she's my favorite mom, because I'm dead.
Honey, these are breastesses.
She ain't got no breastesses.
You don't squeeze
them. She's my legs.
Now, everybody introduce themselves.
I already did. I am Little Mermaid. See my tail?
I'm Mickey Mouse.
Oh. I'm a devil.
No, you're not. You're Danny Miller.
I'm a hooker.
Don't argue. I'm nicknamed her Hooky.
I'm Mickey Mouse.
I'm a dead graduate who got hit by a tree.
I'm Jason.
And I'm an overweight housewife.
No, you're Killer Mom.
I'm freezing to death. It's cold.
All I have to do is carry your own machete.
Okay, we ready to go then?
Oh. Brian, you forgot your machete.
Film him in the van.
Mom, can I take my machete?
Huh?
Don't
take my machete. No machete.
Why
not? You get one of
them. May have to dig those
out of the bottom. Can you see? There's some gum
in there, too. Hi, Bambi. Copycat.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
What'd you get, little devil?
Thank you. I'll show you what I got.
Thank you.
Wait, I'll show you what I got, Mom.
Are you looking really cute?
What'd you get? Jade? Oh, that's good. Well, are you ready to hit the next place?
Yeah. Are you taking us, Mom?
Bandit.
It's right next door, Mom. It's Bandit.
Okay.
Oh, here comes the little witch.
Where's Hooky?
Right there.
Hi, Hooky. Let me check it out. Oh,
down
that's
here.
Definitely short enough.
Pick something down there you'd like.
Well, I got them.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
They look good. Especially the dude in the beard. I think we're going to put you on a diet.
Can you go trick-or-treating with us until it gets dark?
We'll see.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I'm
see that road? We take that road and follow it back and then go back to the houses. There's like a bunch of houses close together. Ready?
Let's go.
I'm gonna meet you at Miller's, Brian.
Bye, Mom.
Can't walk barefoot, huh?
These shoes hurt.
Bad, you're stuck with them.
Please.
No.
I'll be okay, I promise.
Oh, I'm sorry. Danny, you gotta get with Brian or else you're gonna
Mom, go please. With me. These
you
hurt
can't
my
go
feet.
I get in a lot of trouble.
No, you won't. No one will know.
Okay, I'm not watching then.
Okay, here. I'll throw these in. Will you put these in the car?
I'm not watching.
Done. Here. Beat it.
Bye.
walking the high heels. I gave in and gave them to her. Did you get into any haunted houses?
Mama, we down that big, huge, long hallway, and I got scared by Jason and that
wooden... Yeah, there was a Jason sitting in a wheelchair, and she touched it, and you...
Yeah.
That's like the condo.
Mom, she went like this to it. She went like that, then it didn't do nothing. Then she went like that again, then she done that again, and he went, like that.
I snapped right in his face.
I got bit.
I went like that.
No, you may not. Those are the only two safe things that I know of so far.
Gary!
Gary!
You must love him, right?
He's tricking us.
Instead of tricking us.
Let's egg his house.
Yeah, let's egg his house.
We should have said treat instead of trick.
Trick.
Can you rub it for me?
No.
Can you rub it for me?
No.
Yeah, can.
Daddy, don't let Daddy into the door.
What is that?
Get him, Bolu.
Hey, Bolu.
It's a warp man.
I can't figure it out myself.
Yeah. Hey,
Dad. Your tail hurts.
Trick or treat, Daddy. Pull this. Pull this. Trick or treat. Here, pull this.
Wet.
Hey, Lynn, sit down, please.
Pull it!
No, he can't. He's not intelligent enough.
Check it out. Do a close-up of Gary. That's awesome.
Please, give something to eat.
Hold still, Gary, and get down to your toes.
If I had one that was flat, I'd like it better.
I have 17 cents, Mom.
You got one.
You need some other padding.
You know what?
April, you're mean.
Mother, help me.
Get you a doll's head, doll put down there so you can see.
Oh, yeah, put the doll's head down there like it's coming out.
Oh, yeah.
Or the feet, maybe. Maybe a doll's.
You guys are disgusting. I'm pregnant, not like, going into labor.
Like maybe a doll hand sticking out, you know.
Anybody, and she is due any day now, and she's in the bathroom going, I go, are you in trouble? And she goes, no. I go, you sure you ain't going to labor? She's no, I'm fine. She's up in there going, and Mr. Gilmore's going, she's my wife. I go, she's in there going, and he goes, uh-oh. And I go, no, I asked. And he goes, uh-huh. And he goes, well, don't be surprised if I ain't here tomorrow.
April, stick a baby doll's head down there or whatever.
No!
On the thing up here, it looks like you're trying to push out.
Mom, this was on the floor, can I have
Danny?
It?
Let me see Danny.
This was on the floor, can I have it?
Lynn, can you move to the right?
Mom, really this was on the floor, can I have it?
No.
What is it?
Mom, this was on the floor, can I have it?
I died.
No.
This was on the floor, can I have it?
Give me it.
Then you keep your stuff on the floor before I step on it.
Oh, that's really good.
Nobody knocked
on the door.
Must be jittery because you're pregnant.
Hey, what's my Snicker bar in the bathroom?
Huh? You told me something knocked on the door.
My Snicker bars.
Where's Joey?
The
when you walk in, you jump right to the floor.
I don't want
to. We doing gambling this year?
I don't know.
Gambling
what? Gambling and cards. We, last year we gambled all our money and I lost
all my candy. Last year I played rummy for candy and I bet good stuff. I bet money. I bet like $5 to one candy bar and I just keep winning and it's me at 10% of the time.
Danny, how can you be washed up when you've got junk all over your face?
Nobody told me to get washed up. Joe's
doing. Okay, you need to get washed up.
Look, Mom, Joe should wash up.
Oh, it's your turn, Michelle.
Can I have one of these Snickers?
Michelle's not down here, Mom.
Mom, do we get one of these Snickers?
Michelle is getting washed up.
Oh, okay.
Here, I'm done. Mom, do we get these
Look,
Snickers?
I got some runs.
When I check everything.
How do you check them? How are you supposed to check them anyway, Mom?
Baby.
Baby. Do we eat suckers?
Mom, how are you supposed to check them?
Mom stepped on the cord.
Mom, how are you supposed to
got crunch bar.
Like that, paper bag.
We got these today. Tony's mom brought some in.
Sucker. Yeah, I got
eyeball
a crunch. Yep. And a crunch. A Snicker.
Ooh,
I mean a
fireballs.
I love
this. Check out Roxy's load.
I didn't get one of these.
Roxy,
check out my mom. Mom, look at mine.
She had water in them. My hair got one.
Mom, you're giving Roxy everything
I got one of them. And these?
Yes, I never got one.
Danny's paw is pretty good.
Check the candy. I want to check it.
Okay, I'll check it.